the Lord. Beloved, as we mark on this day, Palm Sunday, the first day of Holy Week, on the week of Passion, can I teach it while I preach it? On this day, more than two millennia ago, Jesus makes his triumphal entry into the city of Jerusalem. With what could be described as coming into the city being cheered by temporary cheerleaders. They were celebrating him as the new king of Israel. And after all, beloved, as you study the Word of God, as you study the Christian faith, his entry into Jerusalem fulfilled Zechariah's messianic prophecy in Zechariah 9:9, that Zion would shout aloud. Somebody shout aloud. That Zion would shout aloud and that her king would ride in on a donkey. Jesus is fulfilling prophecy. And then, beloved, the fact that Jesus, watch this now, presented himself as king for the first time. Never before had Jesus presented himself as king. He had rejected when they wanted to present him as king, but now he rides into Jerusalem at the cheering of the people who now want to embrace the new king of Israel. Come on, talk back to me. And now, even as he processes into the city, he is now fulfilling Daniel's prophecy in Daniel 9:25. Do I have a church in the house? Jesus' entry occurs around the same time of the festival of Sukkoth, or the festival of the tabernacles. It is during this festival that worshipers would wave in their right hand. Come on, talk back to me. They would wave in their right hand bunches of palm and willow and myrtle branches. Can I teach it while I preach it? And they would then recite the words of Psalm 118 as they were waving and worshiping. How do you know we still got to wave and worship? Come on, come on. If I couldn't say a word, I just wave my hand. I wish I had a church in here. And so they would begin to recite Psalm 118. And then they would say, especially verses 25 and 26, save us, we beseech you, O Lord. Save us, beloved, in the Hebrew is the word Hosanna. So when we sing that song, when the choir was just blessing us with that song, Hosanna is not a cheer. But Hosanna is a cry to an all.